FM has signed a code of conduct that is enforced by the Broadcasting Complaints Commission of South Africa. We want to make your listening experience as pleasurable as possible. If by chance you find the content to be offensive, email the Broadcasting Complaints Commission of South Africa at bccsa@nabsa.co.za. For procedures and rules, visit bccsa.co.za.
Smoothie, please.
Nadine is finally claiming her smoothie. A year of paying high premiums on her medical aid has culminated in an almond milk cranberry sugary banana smoothie. Nadine is realizing that she's been paying a lot for her health just to get smoothies. And she doesn't even like smoothies. Poor Nadine. Don't wait till it's too late. Confidence Rule 66 says, start with healthy choices. Visit sunlumhealth.co.za in partnership with FedHealth and Bonitas today and choose from a wide range of affordable solutions to suit every pocket. Sunlum, live with confidence. Sunlum is a licensed FSP.
Connectivity, it counts every day for work, play, and home. During our elections, it counts for democracy. The Telkom Group uses superior connectivity technology to power the IEC to deliver the local elections to all South Africans. With on-demand satellite coverage, 180,000 kilometers of fiber around the country, quality connection for local and international TV and radio stations on voting day, the Telkom Group brings connectivity when it counts.
The COVID-19 pandemic is still here. At SANRAL, we believe it is important to break the chain of transmission by limiting person-to-person contact. To keep you safe, we recommend that you use a credit card to pay for your toll fees. Simply swipe and go, or tap and go, or just use your tag. It's the safest way to go. SANRAL, an agency of the Department of Transport.
Sissy, would you like to have 2 rand for at home?
And then, where does my 2 rand go?
Ladies and gentlemen, I offer you the most amazing watch in history. Can I get 1 rand, 1 rand, 1 rand 50? 2 rand, sold to the gentleman at the back.
Hello? You deserve a family meeting when your 2 rand feeds the kids.
Your 2 rand feeds me.
When you sell your car through McCarthy.co.za, you're guaranteed of a quick, simple process and have your money on the same day. When you sell your car through randomonline.co.za, you could be getting rid of your car a lot quicker than you thought and then waiting for your cash indefinitely. Visit McCarthy.co.za today and experience the great quality service you've come to expect. In person or online, we deliver always.
Barangi Mr. J, this news is brought to you by McCarthy.co.za. Sell your car through McCarthy for a guaranteed quick and simple process, and you'll have your money on the same day.
Jacka News, you need to know. You need to know now.
Johannesburg up to 29, Polokwane 31, and Rustenburg a high of 30 degrees. High-profile politicians at the polls.
Don't turn this long weekend into a five-year nightmare. Make sure that you get up and play your part in ensuring that we have a sustainable democracy.
DA leader John Steenhuisen is casting his vote in today's local government elections in Durban North. With 3 hours into voting, with 26.2 million registered voters at the registered to vote today.
This whole election is going to come down to turnout. If you want to have towns and cities at work, get out and vote for them. If you want service delivery, get out and vote for it.
Action SA leader Herman Mashaba voted at the Sandton Fire Station and says his plans are ready to reclaim the Joburg CBD should his party win the vote.
We've got to declare corruption public enemy number one. Housing is a huge challenge in our city. Our city of Johannesburg captured by criminals, some of them international criminal syndicate.
President Cyril Ramaphosa is expected to debate at a primary school in Chiawelo and Soweto at this hour, and former President Jacob Zuma is also expected to vote in Nkandla in the coming hour. The Jacka and AFM News team is out and about, and you can follow us on Twitter at Jacka News. While politicians vote, ordinary South Africans have stood in long queues since early this morning at some voting stations.
We are not the stage of, we're no longer concerned, we're not worried anymore, but I just want to see change.
So I want to stand up for myself and then come and vote. If they're staying at home, it means they're okay with what is going on here.
Yeah, I realize that
sometimes as a young person, if I don't make a change, no one is going to make a change for me.
The local government association says, meanwhile, it's concerned about a drop in voter turnout and fears that it may be worse this year because of people going away for the long weekend. SALGO is calling on people to make sure they return to their ward on time today to make their vote. And the voting stations will remain open until 9 o'clock tonight. For those not having an ID but wanting to vote, Home Affairs to the rescue.
People who have lost or misplaced their IDs can come and apply for a temporary identity certificate, which is issued immediately. This document costs 70 rands and is accepted by the Independent Electoral Commission for voting purposes.
Home Affairs spokesperson Siyabulela Khoza says the office is open 7 o'clock this morning and it will also remain open till 9 p.m. All the election info is at jacarandafm.com. Click on news. In the Western Cape, there was an explosion and fire at Rheinmetall Denel Munition in Somerset West last night. There were no casualties and the cause of the fire has not yet been determined. In 2018, a similar incident at the same site claimed the lives of 8 people. And Australia's international borders reopened this morning for the first time since COVID-19 hit the world. There were emotional scenes at Sydney's international airport as loved ones reunited after being apart for almost 600 days. For the past 19 months, Australians have been banned from travelling overseas without permission, and families were split across continents. Tens of thousands of nationals stranded overseas. I'm Khaira D'Souza. You can stay informed with all the election-related news. It's on Twitter at Jacka News.
Download it now. All the latest updates on the Jacaranda FM app.
Must have been a year since I was thrown across an ocean far from home. My life is making no sense. We're riding in between the highs and lows.
It was